raises a question I asked in a earlier Castlevania game. Did Dracula train the creatures to carry the hunchbacks like this, or are they like consider their children? Which made more sense with the harpies. Doesn't make any fucking sense with the hunchbacks. Alright, with the bats.